was only one chip.
One? Are you sure?
Yes. They called it the Pillar of Autumn.
Why was it not destroyed with the rest of their fleet?
It fled as we set fire to their planet. But I followed with all the ships in my command.
When you first saw Halo, were you blinded by its majesty?
Blinded?
Paralyzed? Dumbstruck?
No.
Yet the humans were able to evade your ships, land on the Sacred Ring, and desecrate it with their filthy footsteps.
Noble Hierarchs, surely you understand that once the parasite attacked...
There will be order in this council!
You were right to focus your attention on the Flood. But this demon, this Master Chief...
By the time I learned the demon's intent, there was nothing I could do.
He's a traitor!
Noble Prophet of Truth, this has gone on long enough. Make an example of this bungler. The Council demands it.
You are one of our most treasured instruments. Long have you led your fleet with honor and distinction. But your inability to safeguard Halo was a colossal failure.
Hey, it was heresy.
I will continue my campaign against the humans.
No, you will not. Soon the great journey shall begin. But when it does, the weight of your heresy will stay your feet, and you shall be left behind.
Plating was about to fail. There's viscosity throughout the gel layer. Optics, totally fried. And let's not even talk about the power supply. You know how expensive this gear is, son?
Tell that to the Covenant.
Well, I guess it was all obsolete anyway. Your new suit's a Mark VI, just came up from Songnam this morning. Try and take it easy until you get used to the upgrades. Okay, let's test your targeting first thing. Please look at the top light. Good. Now look at the bottom light. All right, look at the top light again. That's it. Now the bottom one. Okay. Everything checks out. Stand by. I'm gonna offline the inhibitors. Move around a little, get a feel for it. When you're ready, come meet me by the zapper. Pay attention, because I'm only going over this once. This station will test your recharging energy shields. Step on in, I'll show you. Your new armor shields are extremely resilient, very efficient. Bingo! As you can see, they recharge a lot faster. If your shields go down, find some cover, wait for the meter to read fully charged.
That, or he can hide behind me. You done with my boy here, Master Guns?
I don't see any training wheels.
His armor's working fine, Johnson. You're free to go, son. Just remember, take things slow.
Don't worry, I'll hold his hand.
So, Johnson, when you gonna tell me how you made it back home in one piece?
Sorry, Guns. It's classified.
My ass! Well, you can forget about those adjustments to your A2s.
Well, he's in a particularly fine mood. Maybe Lord Hood didn't give him an invitation. Earth. Haven't seen it in years. When I shipped out for BASIC, the orbital defense grid was all theory and politics. Now look, the Cairo is just one of 300 geosync platforms. That MAC gun can put a round clean through a Covenant capital ship. coordinated fire from the Athens and the Malta, nothing's getting past this battle cluster in one piece. Ships have been arriving all morning. Nobody's saying much, but I'll bet something big's about to happen.
Told me there wouldn't be any cameras.
And you told me you were gonna wear something nice. Folks need heroes, Chief, to give them hope. So smile, would ya? Well, we still got something to smile about.
Gentlemen, we're lucky to have you back. Go ahead, Cortana.
Another whisper, sir, near Io. We have probes en route.
I apologize, but we're going to have to make this quick.
You look nice.
Thank you.
Sergeant Major, the Colonial Cross is awarded for acts of singular daring and devotion. For a soldier of the United Earth Space Corps,
can be no greater heresy. Let him be an example for all who would break our covenant.
Commander Miranda Keyes, your father's actions were in keeping with the highest traditions of military service. His bravery in the face of impossible odds reflects great credit upon himself and the UNSC. The Navy has lost one of its best.
Ruptures directly off our battle cluster.
Show me.
15 Covenant Capital ships holding position just outside the kill zone.
This is Fleet Admiral Harper. We are engaging the enemy.
Negative, Admiral. Form a defensive perimeter around the cluster. Commander, get to your ship. Link up with the fleet.
Yes, sir.
You have the MAC gun, Cortana. Soon as they come in range, open up.
Gladly.
Something's not right. The fleet that destroyed Reach was 50 times this size.
Sir, additional contacts. Boarding craft and lots of them.
They're going to try to take our MAC guns offline. Give their capital ships a straight shot at Earth. Master Chief, defend this station.
Yes, sir. I need a weapon.
Right this way.
All hands, report to battle station.
How's it going, Malta?
Stand by.
They're latched. Check your targets, watch the crossfire. They're in standard formation. Little bastards up front, big ones in back. Good luck, Cairo.
Field of fire on that bulkhead. As soon as that door opens, let them have it.
Check it out. The Malta's already driven up its borders.
Malta, what is your status? Over.
I don't believe it! They're retreating! We won!
bad. Real bad. Athens.
Cortana, assessment.
That explosion came from inside the Athens, same as the Malta. The Covenant must have brought something with them. A bomb.
Then they sure as hell brought one here. Chief, find it.
Hang on, everyone. Hostiles have taken security station one. Fire team to Terminal 2.
Chief, this way.
We're almost on board and they showed up.
Don't worry, man. We're on it.
Thanks, Chief.
Sir, boarders have breached the fire control center. They have a bomb.
Can you defuse it?
Yes, but I'll need the Chief's help to make contact with the detonator.
Chief, get to the bomb, double time. Cortana, prioritize targets and fire at will.
First echelon, you're with me. Blanket those cruisers. Take them out one by one. Second echelon, keep those carriers busy.
Registering all hostile vessels inside the kill zone. 13 cruisers, 2 assault carriers. I'm going loud.
Thank you.
so you know, there are quite a few elites guarding the bomb. You may need to get creative. Inside your head, now.
How much time was left?
You don't want to know.
Cairo, this is an Amberclad. The carrier shield is down. I'm in position and ready for immediate assault.
Negative, Commander. Not against a ship that size. Not on your own.
Sir, permission to leave the station.
For what purpose, Master Chief?
To give the Covenant back their bomb.
Permission granted.
I know what you're thinking, and it's crazy.
So, stay here.
Unfortunately for us both, I like crazy. Just one question. What if you miss?
I won't.
Gear up.
We're taking this fight to the surface. The message just repeats. Regret. Regret. Regret.
Catchy. Any idea what it means?
Dear humanity, we regret being alien bastards. We regret coming to Earth.
And we most definitely regret the Corps just blew up our raggedy-ass fleet!
Hoorah!
Regret is a name, Sergeant. The name of one of the Covenant's religious leaders, a prophet. He's on that carrier, and he's calling for help.
Immediate. Grid Kilo 2-3 is hot. Recommend mission abort.
Roger, Recon. It's your call, Sarge.
We're going in.
Get tactical, Marines!
Mr. Chief, get aboard that carrier. Secure the Prophet of Regret. This is the only place on Earth the Covenant decided to land. That Prophet is going to tell us why.
Whoa.
They didn't know we're here before. They do now. Yep, here they come. Up high. Jackals in the courtyard.
Enemy's making its move.
Heading over the rooftops.
way.
Across the street, down low.
Come to you.